SwingFit is the coolest thing on the planet. It allows your body to leave the ground. And in turn of that, you finally are able to like gain control of your body. You know, we're all creatures where we all want to be in control, you know, in life. And SwingFit finally allows the human being to be in full control of the body in a cool way. And what I mean by that is that when you leave the ground, your brain is sending these neuro signals to your muscles in a way where it's just communicating with your body on a whole nother level of communication. You know, you got guys that they go lift weights, you know, they're getting strong, yeah, but they're not using the muscles that they would be utilizing in everyday life. In SwingFit, it's all about communication with the muscles. I know that for a fact for myself, and coming from a perspective of being naturally tight, this was something that would change the way not only athletes view being on top of their game, but also the general public. There's so many alternatives to a healthier lifestyle with SwingFit that there really is no other alternative out there in comparison.
It's nothing you've ever tried before. It's something that is non-impact. It's something that's going to take you to your limit no matter who you are or where you're starting from. Anybody that walks in is going to start at the same spot. And that's what I think is beautiful about this whole program, because nobody can feel superior or inferior. You're all on the same level. It's very welcoming. It's very comfortable when you walk in here. And not to mention, I mean, it works your core. It helps your flexibility. I can't even say enough about it. It's the best thing I've tried.
SwingFit is probably the most ridiculous idea I've ever heard, but it works. I stepped into the swing for the first time and my mind was blown. I couldn't walk for 2 days. So that was my introduction to SwingFit.
It's absolutely the most crazy thing in the world to try to describe to somebody. Hey, what'd you do last Wednesday night? Oh, I went to SwingFit. And they're just staring at you. You know, they've heard of CrossFit. They've heard of all these other fits, but when you say swing fit, you instantly think of something snappy and suspended and bouncy, kind of like that. That's the number one thing we try and avoid. There's no bouncing. There's no, you know, snapping or popping. Everything's very safe. We've taken years. SwingFit has dedicated years to the safety of the users. You know, there's no point to have something that could be potentially dangerous to somebody. That's not fun. That's not fun fitness. So we want to make it a comfortable environment for everybody, a safe environment, and I think we've achieved that.